Let's now head over to Iganga District, where elderly persons have a reason to smile after they received free food, clothing, and other basic needs under the Jaja Foundation, an organization dedicated to catering or caring for the elderly. A team from the organization led by John Patrick Musoke went door to door in different villages and brought help to about 200 vulnerable persons in Bulamaji sub-county.
John Patrick Musoke, who led the team from Jaja Foundation, said they came up with the idea after being informed of a dire situation the elderly in the area live in, with some reportedly going days without food. He implored well-wishers to extend kindness to the elderly through donations. He also asked the government to help those eligible for the SAGE money access it.
We found out that they have a lot of needs, health needs, basic needs at home. They basically don't have. And when we found out that these elders need our help, as Fajaja Foundation, we came out with an idea of carrying out activities in all areas of Uganda to visit these elders very deep in the villages, very deep in the country, to see that we visit them, we take the necessities they need in their lives.
Some older persons complained that they had been neglected by relatives they hope would look after them. They said the situation is particularly tough since they are too old to dig and plant food. The councillor in charge of the elderly in the area said some eligible beneficiaries of the SAGE money are failing to access it because they lower their ages at the time of registering for national IDs.
Problem.
The problem was that they cut off their age because this money came when it was concerned with 8 years people. When you are 8 years old, that's when that money came to help those people. Because if you reach 80, it means that you can't help yourself. You have to be helped. So the government. The government started to pay those people that money, and those who told the government the real years, they were given that money.
According to the last Uganda population census of 2014, the number of older persons, that is 60 years and above, were 1,600,000, putting them at 5% of the entire population then, which was 34.8 million. Most of them go through hardships due to negligence from their relatives and extreme poverty. Story by Ivan Wachibi for the news in Iganga.